Aqua Theater, 10-year-old California sea lion, Bruiser. Bruiser here was actually born at the Bronx Zoo, making him our native New Yorker. Seals and sea lions, they have many differences, but they also have a few things in common. For example, both are extremely adept at catching fish. Nice catch, Bruiser. Now, generally, they eat small schooling fish. And trust me, that guy can eat a whole lot of fish. You know, speaking of fish, Stephanie, I know Bruiser just got out here, but honestly, he keeps eyeing up your pouch, and I think he's about to help himself.
No way! I trust him!
Oh, you trust him, do you? Well, of course she does. Okay, everybody, watch this. Stephanie trusts Bruiser so much, she can put a fish in his mouth, and he won't eat it. What? Nobody's impressed. Tough crowd. That's okay. We don't want your sympathy. We just want to see you go home and try this with your dog and a piece of steak. Good luck. All right, Stephanie, apparently we need to take this up a notch.
Let's do it.
Okay, everybody. Stephanie can put a fish in Bruiser's mouth, completely turn her back. And when she turns back around, that fish is still in his mouth. Now that's what we call trust. As you can see, fish and fun, it's easy to come by here at the aquarium. But things are different in the wild. Sea lions, they have to catch their own fish. And all the while, there are other things trying to catch them.
Sharks!
You guys, yes, sharks and killer whales do prey on California sea lions. But I'm actually talking about a bigger danger. And it's not even an animal. You see, there's a tremendous amount of plastic debris in our oceans, and it traps and kills millions of marine mammals, fish, turtles, birds. In fact, there are areas where this plastic gathers, and it is twice the size of Texas. Stephanie, is that a plastic bottle?
Yes.
And Bruiser just found that in the aqua theater? Well, that's embarrassing. Pardon us, folks. Stephanie, find a trash can. Bruiser, you are so right. Plastic doesn't go in the trash can. It belongs in the recycling bin. Good catch, buddy. All right, as I was saying, this plastic. Hey, wait a minute. I checked this pool right before the show, and it was spotless. There's no way a plastic bottle got in this pool unless somebody put it there, Stephanie.
Don't look at me.
Bruiser, did you put the bottle there? Oh my. All right, all right. I'm sure he's just trying to make a point, and a good one, that plastic is extremely dangerous to all animals. But Bruiser, Stephanie, you two should know better. And here's why. Plastic is choking our oceans. Did you realize that we humans use over 50 billion plastic bottles every single year, and only one in will be recycled? I know, guys. It's shocking. But don't worry. there is good news. If everyone that visits the aquarium this year recycles every single bottle that they use, then that would add up to over 200 million bottles. And that is something to celebrate. Let's go. Every single day that will help protect our underwater world. thank you so much for visiting today. When you support us, you are supporting the worldwide efforts of the Wildlife Conservation Society. Goodbye, everyone. Theater, please look around for all personal belongings. Again, anything that falls your